military, we all get certified in trauma medicine. Today we're doing some trauma simulation, which I think is a great skill to have. So it's just reinforcing our skills and our tactical skills and practice. And so the more we do it, the better we are.